God, he makes me
Surf laugh. City, here I come.
We need to keep him around.
Do we think he understands position at hand?
I think he understands it more than I thought he did, actually.
And we should probably just prep him right before that the vote to say,
because he seemed a little...
voting for the person to...
Yeah. But I actually was confused today. I thought the eviction was today. Cause, well, I thought the whole thing was today.
Oh, so my conversation with Tay, while we're all together, I pretty much, like, I pinned around a couple times today that I wanted to talk to him, thinking because he's booting me out, he would maybe want to talk to me since, you know, of the alliance that we supposedly had.
That's no more.
Right.
And I was just like, listen, I want to go out of this house and know that, like, I had actual friendships in here. And is there anything that I did to you or that, like, would make it so that you didn't feel like you could talk to me or trust me, or that you would go completely against me, even though you were against a completely different person yesterday? And he was like, well, some things happened at the bar. And I'm like, what? And he's like, I go, anything with Lamar, I talked to Lamar about it. Like, and Lamar and I are fine. And I go, but I want to talk to you about you and me. That has nothing to do with Lamar.
He had come to me also and said, like, he came to me privately and said, I just wanted to talk to you about Teddi. And I said, well, you should just talk to Teddi.
Well, that's not what he said. He goes, I tried to talk to Cynthia and Carson about it, but they just blew me off. So... They dismissed the conversation, and I was never comfortable having you and Mariah in my alliance anyway. I don't care. I mean, it's the truth. But I just said,
well, number one, I didn't blow him off. I did listen to him.
We did have a conversation.
He did say that he was not. I already told you guys that, you know, about the whole adding you guys into the alliance, which I already took. That for the team at this point. I know that there's an issue with me because I pretty much...
I know, but we all agreed on that.
Right, yeah, but I brought it. They came to me and I brought the guys in.
So he goes, you know, and then I completely lost the trust when Cynthia came up and she told Misha about the alliance and
which you didn't really.
No, she didn't.
I've never sent anybody's name.
You never said anything about it. You just said you're involved in something.
In a part of something.
Which is what you should have said.
Yeah, what am I going to do? I didn't want to lie.
Never once came up, not once, but he said.